lecture presentation, analysis and implementation of data in applied statistics to a scientific, industrial or social problem. It is a beneficial tool. Begin with the statistical model to be studied.
Last week.
open a class. A class in which one of the limits is not specified or given, such a class is called open in class and reference distribution. It is the table containing value of class interval along the respective frequency. The next one is a reference distribution. It is a table, it is a table containing value along the respective frequency. Then continuous frequency distribution. It is the table containing class intervals along with the respective frequencies. The formula of the frequency polygon points are joined using straight line and the frequency curve of noise.